Yes, Nick Griffin and Operation Mallard. That's right. But firstly, I've left the link below, PDF file of Nick Griffin's latest article, Alt-Right Not Right. It's about some gay cabal, gay Jewish cabal taking over the alt-right or creating it in the first place, leading the movement down a dead-end road. And also, the article is quite in-depth in detail in naming all those actors in this play, because that's what they are, right? He names them all, but what's very telling, if that's the word, is all those he mentions I've already named and shamed as spies working against our movement. But no applause or credit for Joe Owens. Oh no. Leave it. Nick Griffin's claiming, what's the word for it now? He's claiming credit for this now, that he's the one that's named and shamed them all. Put it down in an in-depth article and bravo for Griffin, but you haven't. But also, Nick, you've left a massive chunk out. How the spies, hope not hate spies, Adam Walker, Clive Jefferson, took the BMP from you, right? And I'm being taking the piss now. If, when Hope Not Hate was plotting and scheming to take the BMP from you, I wouldn't be surprised if it was called Operation Mallard, hence the title of this video, because that's what you are, you're a mallard. And how in the world have you fell for Jack Sensspiel? It doesn't matter what PayPal account he produces or what conversation he says he had with Jez Turner, he's another one. How can you take these people on face value you don't even know? Look what happened with Adam Walker, Clive Jefferson, Dawn Charles, known as Butch Dawn, and many, many others that pulled the wool over your eyes, right, and the rug from under your feet and took the BMP from you. All those people that had put a best part of 10 years of their lives and money into the BMP were just then abandoned, forgotten about, not even an apology from you. You handed the membership over to spies, Sadie Graham, another one that I outed as a spy, and Matt Single. Yeah, no apologies from you. Oh, no, no. You write this article now, all about ego. Look how Nick Griffin exposes the real setup. The real setup's been exposed years ago by Joe Owens. The only bits and bobs I may not have tied together is how it all works and who they work for. But I wouldn't be surprised if it's something quite simple, like they work with the Southern Poverty Law Center in America and Hope Not Hate here, with the big boys, MI5, in the background, right? I wouldn't be surprised if it's really, really that simple. And there may be Zionist elements in the background or whatever. There may be. But the article, you write the article, but what are you offering as an alternative? Reconquista? That's a load of bollocks. That's nonsense. How many have signed up for the Lebensborn programme for the 100-year quest? Well, exactly. It's a cop-out. That's what it is. It's a cop-out. You're fucked up here in Britain. You handed the BMP over to the enemy. There's no money now in British nationalism to get a new movement back up and running, right? And you're certainly not going to put your hand in your own pocket, right? And so that's why the cop out now, you've got the cop out where you can live your life now wherever you are as some nationalist prophet predicting how it's all going to unfold when none of us really know, right? It's terrible and shameful, you know. You're writing these articles, yeah, you've left that out about the BMP, haven't you? About Adam Walker, Clive Jefferson, and many, many others, about a dozen of them, took the BMP from you. Where's the in-depth analysis of that? Did that slip your mind, did it? You know. Anyway, the article's quite good. I actually liked it. Right? But whether or not it is how it is, I don't know. But it doesn't matter when not all these gays posing as racial nationalists have hijacked the movement, infiltrated it to destroy it. That may be the case, but they must work for someone. And it'll be the Southern Poverty Law Center in America and Hope Not Hate here. When I await your detailed analysis on how Adam Walker, Clive Jefferson, amateur spooks that I named in 209 took the BMP from you. Where's your in-depth, when's that going to be, should I say? Your in-depth analysis of that. And this Reconquista is a cop-out, you know it is. If I won the national lottery tomorrow, £100 million, there'd be a tent in my front garden, you'd be in it. right, we could, you'd get back into British nationalism, but you're not going to put your hand in your own pocket, and you know you're not, right? And that's what this all cop out. The article's good, but again, I named and shamed all these swines years ago. Where's all the credit for Joe Owens? There isn't anyone. Everyone just ignores me. I don't need your credit or thanks from anyone. But once again, Joe Owens has been proven right, hasn't he? Okay, thank you.